Good morning to all. Today I want to discuss about modified Bloom-Richardson grading system. So this Bloom-Richardson grading system, which has been modified to grade breast cancer based upon three important points. One is T, tubule formation, N refers to nuclear pleomorphism, M refers to mitotic count. So T, N, M. So first we discuss about tubule formation. The tubule formation, depending upon the percentage of tubules that are normally present, have been categorized into three important points. That is, one point refers to more than 75% of tubules formation, 2 points refers to 10 to 75% of tubule formation, and 3 points refers to less than 10% of tubules formation. So this is the pictorial representation of tubule formation. So depending upon the percentage of the tumor which is made up of tubules, so if there are more than 75% of tubular formation noted, the point is 1 point. And when there are 10 to 75% of tubular formation noted, 2 points. Less than 10% of tubular formation noted, it is 3 points. N refers to nuclear pleomorphism. Based on the small uniform size nuclei or large bizarre nuclei or in between nuclei, the nuclear pleomorphism have been categorized based upon the points. So when there is 1 point is given, when the nuclei are of small same size nuclei and there are no nucleoli presence. 2 points given when there is large nuclei which is of uniform in size, and here the nucleoli is prominent, and here the nucleoli is prominent. 3 points are given when there is a large bizarre nuclei and there is a large nucleoli noted. So here the nuclear pleomorphism is categorized based upon the nuclear morphology and nucleoli presence. So here 1 point is given when there is small uniform size nuclei which is of having no nucleoli. 2 points are given when there are large uniform size nuclei with nucleoli prominence, whereas 3 points are given when there are large and bizarre nuclei and the nucleoli is very much prominent, sometimes multiple nucleoli presence. Okay. Then the next point is we talk about a mitotic count. So here, depending upon the number of mitotic figures per 10 high power field in the worst part of the tumor, we give the mitotic count. So 1 point is given when there are rare number of mitotic figures per 10 high power field, that is less than 10 mitotic figures per 10 high power field, per 10 high power field. 2 points are given when there are presence of frequent number of mitotic figures, that is 10 to 19 mitotic figures per 10 high power field, per 10 high power field. 3 points are given when there are abundant amount of mitotic figures, that is more than 20 mitotic figures per 10 high power field should be present. So this is the pictorial representation of mitotic count. So when there are rare mitotic figures noted, that is less than 10 mitosis per 10 high power field, 1 point is given. When there are frequent number of mitosis are present, that is 10 to 19 per 10 high power field mitotic figures are present, then we give 2 points. When there are more than 20 mitosis per 10 high power field are present, then here we give 3 points. So grading or scoring finally given by adding T, N and M. So for tubule formation, how many points are formed? So for nuclear pleomorphism, how many points we give? And for mitotic count, how many points we give? By adding these three, we give total points. So tubule formation plus nuclear pleomorphism plus mitotic count is Together we give total points for grading breast cancer by modified Bloom-Richardson grading system. So here grade 1 tumors are well differentiated tumors. Grade 1 tumors are well differentiated tumors. And these grade 1 tumors, which are well differentiated tumors, are low grade tumors with total points of between 3 to 5. Grade 2 tumors are moderately differentiated tumors, and these grade 2 tumors are of intermediate grade with total points of 6 to 7. And these grade 3 tumors are poorly differentiated tumors, and these grade 3 tumors are of having total points of 8 to 9. And remember, these grade 3 tumors are of high grade tumors. So based upon the grade 1, grade 2 and grade 3 tumors, the total points are of, for low grade tumors that are grade 1 tumors, total points are of 3 to 5 points. For grade 2 tumors which are moderately differentiated, total points are of 6 to 7 points. And for grade 3 tumors which are poorly differentiated, which are of high grade, are of 8 to 9 points. Thank you.